I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side now. Well, hey, Carmen, can you tell me?
That was really not that hard. Just it's too many darn words I couldn't remember, and I was trying to read it, and I'm not really familiar with it anymore. So you got your intro. You do a little walk down on your G to your E minor. Get your C. Got your C, you go to B minor, C, back to your G, G again, to your C minor, your B minor, I think that's right. So the chorus goes on. So well, basically, you got the verses. You got. So you got G, B minor, C to the G, G, B minor, C to the G. Man, that's like four times. Whatever the word goes, it goes. Until you see. Do it again. One time. Now you hold it. And you put the load right on. That's your G walk down. G E minor. Is that a is that an E minor or E minor 7? I'm not sure. But let's see. Yeah, I guess you could play that. And I think that's all the changes, isn't it? Cause you killed them all now. Take me on down the line. See two times, three times, didn't stay there. The road right on, walk down to E minor, and it is E minor 7. Sorry, so it's all you gotta take the load off in here. Take the load for free. Take the load off in here. Much it on that song. And it doesn't really have a real complicated rhythm. I mean, I imagine if you're, you know, a very, very beginner, it's a little bit complicated, but it's not really a lot of chords to remember and stuff. And the good thing about it, you can stop the video anywhere. See? So I thought I was going too fast at some points. If I was, just stop the video and check it out.